Hello everybody, this is Couple Gaming. Today we're trying a new game.
I have no idea.
Well, we'll be right back.
Is New Frontier.
The New Frontier, it's a new game made by the same studio that's always stealing your money and running away and just reusing every single asset of their games, as always. It's very horrible on Steam review. Now let's try this out. First of all, graphics, horrible. Horses, horrible. Powers. I have no idea. Can I learn a skill? Of course I can. Do I have another point? Of course I do not. I do not know how to click play at the moment. Seems... Wait. Oh, I see. So, 47 euros. Very nice. So, starter... Oh, right. So, heavily monetized. Good to know.
Wait.
Region. I am not US. Don't you have an Europe? So the ping.
I don't know. Choose one.
I don't care. I just don't care. Wait. I think we should go with less crowded, right?
Sure.
Do you have any less crowded than 800 or yeah 700? All right. So let's try this.
I'm so unimpressed.
On the...
I was about to say the same thing, don't worry.
Okay, after about 20 minutes of loading, this is a very good game. New Frontier is a PvP game, so be prepared for all time. Yeah, I have inventory, and I have... what is this? I don't need your tutorial, I got this. Okay, now, I'm guessing... Oh, that was a nice one. Okay, let's just play in the first person because I really like it. Okay, I can punch. Horrible jumping. What is P? Claim and build cosmetics. Build a base is great way of crafting enemies and protected. Claim a land. You start with a small land deed and you can find suitable lands to be claimed by pressing P around the world.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I definitely don't want to press P here. No. I definitely don't want to... Okay, so we have waypoints. Oh, this is a small city. Let's look at the map. Jesus Christ. Well...
Is that it?
What do you mean, is that it? It's a giant map. I mean, literally...
No, I meant if you can scroll left or right or something.
No, that's about it.
I see.
What is this?
I think that's story. Or something. I don't...
Yo, dude. You look horrible. Ah, I see. Yeah, whatever. Do we have anything in our inventory? Yep, we have a pistol. Oh, I see. So he's loading nothing. Good.
What's the thingy with the wardens?
Wardens. Yo, dude. It's
maybe
a butcher.
I see.
Ah, so I see. It's like this is the visitor. So I have a tutorial. I don't know about the tutorial, though. Yeah, and the next one is where? In your mom?
Well, I thought it was another one next to the... One
yeah,
on the
thought
right.
So.
The
wow.
Head.
He didn't even press it. Stop it, enough. Put it down, you... Put it down. Stop it.
Press one?
Yep. Yeah, good. Door is locked. Well, good to know the door is locked. And I thought the door was unlocked. Thank you. What is this? Like, how is this Western? What, you know what? I don't care. Just, let's just finish this and we can... Yeah, thank you. Amazing. Yeah, of course. God, the darkness in this game.
Why is it so dark?
Oh, the lag on that dude. Horrible. Yo, Reggie, I have some troubles with rabbits. Could you bring me a small animal trap? I'm good. I don't want to bring you anything. Where's my horse? I need my horse.
But do you have one, though?
I do not. Do I need to make... You know what? I don't care about the quest at the moment. I'm just going to finish this. So... Okay, we're back after the game crashed, and we're spawned somewhere outside the map. Actually, somewhere outside the village. Okay, let's call the horse. Oh. You need to see this. So we're calling the horse, right? Do you think we'll be like, I don't know, in Assassin's Creed where the horse like comes? Right now. It spawns. It teleports. Good. He's not even holding that. Oh my god, this looks like... Oh, you have the monkey. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. We're riding into sunset. Okay, let's go to Warwick Pass and just...
that's too much dust.
What, the dust? No, look at the dust. It's like HD. Oh, somebody claimed. Somebody has built a base. They're animals. Okay, we're gonna build a base next to his base and PvP him. I don't really care where do we build a base. Do you wanna build it here? Yeah, perfectly good. Now get down off the horse. Down. Thank you. Alright, this is an amazing place to pee. What do you mean select it? What's like, what, this? Right here. Oh.
You have one and two.
Okay, one and two. Doesn't do two. Hello. Can I deploy land to claim as your active? Would you fuck? Jesus, leave me alone. Are you stupid? God damn it. Well, I hope you do realize this is going very amazing at this point.
Oh yeah, it's amazing.
Alright, just go a little above. Maybe that dude has a giant ass land claim. Leave me alone. You can travel. Oh my god. I don't care. I just need to build something. Okay, can I do it now?
I don't think so. They're gray, so...
The fucking... Are they gray? They're... Come on, leave me.
I think you have to do the tutorial, or else it won't let you.
God damn it, okay,
we'll
be back after the tutorial. Oh yeah, I'm doing the tutorial, we're doing the tutorial at the moment, and look at this, I'm stuck in an imaginary cactus at the moment. How do you like this? Can I jump? Can I do anything? Yay, this game is good. Well, I'm trying to play some streaming, and at the moment I'm in the middle of the river, and I'm just like, yep. I'm Jesus in this game pretty much. Okay, you know what, I'm not even gonna stop this recording. How long it's gonna be, let's see. I see, yes.
I'm going a little bit further. Maybe it works, maybe there are too many.
Do you see this? Do you see this, right?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, just let me place it somewhere for the love of everything that's mighty and good in this world. Yep, so this game is not worth playing. This was Couple Gamer, thank you for watching and hope we see you at the next video. Don't forget to like and comment, this game sucks.
Bye.